You've probably seen some wallpaper videos on Shorts or on TikTok, and you want to know how you can spice up your background as well? I'm going to show you just how easy it is to download Wallpaper Engine and start getting amazing wallpapers on your PC. First thing you're going to need to do is hop into your internet browser to get Steam installed. I'll have the link to Steam in the video description below if you need it. Once we're on the website, we're just going to visit the top of the page and click Install Steam. We'll go to this next page where we will also be clicking Install Steam, which will prompt our download. Once that finishes up, you just follow the download folder. Go into your folders here, open up Steam, and we'll follow this Steam setup prompt. It's pretty self-explanatory. Once you've got Steam installed, we're gonna go ahead and open up the launcher and then visit the Store tab in the top left. Once this is loaded in, we can use the search bar here to type in Wallpaper Engine or any other game that you're looking to download off of Steam. Once the drop-down menu appears, I'm gonna go ahead and just click on that right there to take me to the game or to the application. You'll need to scroll down just a little bit here to go ahead and find Add to Cart. Wallpaper Engine is $3.99, but in my opinion, it's super worth it because of just the endless amount of wallpapers that you'll now have access to. After the install is finished and you've got the application open, you can start searching for a wallpaper that you're interested in through the Workshop tab. Personally, I've been really into Blue Lock recently, so let's go ahead and see what type of Blue Lock wallpapers are available for us. As you can see, we've got various different styles on here. This one with Bachata is catching my eye, so I'm just gonna click on that and then click subscribe to start downloading it to my PC. As you'll see over top of the thumbnail, we'll get a little bit of a download meter, and once it's done, it throws it on your screen immediately. I personally am not a fan of the music, so I'm gonna go ahead and use these sliders to turn the music down. You can also adjust various things with the wallpaper. Let's go ahead and minimize this, get out of the way, and now I've got a cool Bachata wallpaper. If that's something that I wanna keep, obviously I can leave it up, or we can head right back to the Workshop tab to download one more. Let's go ahead and do this one right here with Isagi. Go ahead and subscribe. That one was super quick. Now we've got that on screen, and now we can choose from this. And now if we want to go back into our installed wallpapers, I can again type in Blue Lock, and it will limit it to just the couple that I've already subscribed to or downloaded on my PC. As you can see, it's a super simple process, and you're only ever a few clicks away from an amazing wallpaper on your PC. If any of this information helped you out, do me a favor and hit a thumbs up on the video. And if you're looking forward to more wallpaper content, I will be doing series with best ofs for your favorite shows and video games in the future. I'll see you guys in the next video.